You'll remember it.
The lad was saying, where's the set list? I'm so bloody blind, I can't see it. So what's the...
I still can't see it any without stuff.
Right. This little song is about phones. You know, these things are absolutely bloody everywhere, you know? Don't they get on your... Oh, hang on. Don't they get on your point? Everyone wants a silkier, right, you're a lovely looking audience, so yeah, no, that's a lovely, thank you, So this is a song, it's a 21st century love song. It's about a guy who met a girl, he only had eyes for her, but she only had eyes for her phone, because she was a wirehead. Since we were 12, we even played the Roxy together in 1977. I was too young, he was really too young. But we're still together. Anyway, in 1980, we got together, we wrote some songs, which were a little bit different, but when we were putting together Damaged UK, this song seemed to fit. And so this is one we were doing back in the day. Oh, I remember how it goes now. And it's called Interesting Void with Four Sticks.
You remember the one? Yeah, he's got it.
It's his first gig with us in 18 months.
Oh,
needed surgery.
She was in here last time.
Well done.
The bar,
okay.
One all the
okay, Vanishing Time, you remember again? Yeah, very good. I've never played this one live. So what we're going to do is, we're going to play a song called Vanishing Time. It's off the album. It was one we said we'd never play live, and everyone said, man, it's brilliant, play it live. Oh man, it's hard work. But, so we're going to play Vanishing Time, and we go straight into modern news in F sharp. It's not for your benefit, this is for us. So this is The Vanishing Time from our album.
Stop running the train, stop battling. There's a better way. This future's not bad. Sometimes when we live, we can't see the light. The vanishing point, it's still the light. What's good if I? We'll be right back.
That was Vanishing Time, followed by Modern News. Little song about the newspaper barons, who we hate slightly more than Prince Harry does. Okay!
This one's over.
This is a song that's been in the set since 1977. It's in fact, it's even older than that. It's a song from the 60s. By a band called The Pretty Things, who we absolutely love. For us, they were the original punk rockers. This is a song called Rosalind.
Oh,
mighty Paul Flynn. I mean, do that because you can't stop me. Paul Flynn, you're the girl for me. Hey, Rosalind, you're the girl for me. Well, I hope you don't. It's so hard to get inside. You gotta love you.